Hello, welcome to Tropico. This is one of the
Party Live.
Free game with not Xbox Live.
Let's like don't read that.
You are joining Matt and Jess, also Alex, who is not drunk.
Call it Polygober.
Cool. For 2 L's.
1 L.
Oh, 1 L.
1 L.
Sorry. Why or I?
Jesus, don't be shellfish.
Polygober.
All one word, yeah?
Yep.
What's the relevance of
double O?
1 O.
Go.
It's what I called my first ever town on MeSims on the...
Correct spelling?
Yes. A, 1 A.
Welcome to Polygober.
So this is kind of a bit like, this is like, same as, you know, Sims and Tycoon City, where you've got to build up your dictatorship.
Oh, yes.
Sweet.
We get to choose who will be our leader.
Yisabel. Skills. Let's be celebrity. Race. Afrikaan.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
At best.
My god, she's old. She's fucking ancient.
She knows her shit.
Yes.
No. No.
Yes.
No. No. No.
Yes.
No.
Come on. Is there any problem with the 70-year-old woman showing a bit of lace?
None in this lettuce. I just don't like that one. I thought it doesn't scream dictator to me.
But that does.
What are you doing?
That's got to be my hat.
What's the chef's hat?
Oh no, it automatically made us bored.
For fuck's sake.
Yes.
This is
fire.
Not great. This is not great. What? No,
no, no. No, make her the black woman from Deadpool.
The black woman from Deadpool?
Which one
was the blind one.
Jesus Christ.
Give her the seeing eyeglasses. Yes!
Because she would wear that, obviously.
Too late, it's done.
Oh my god.
I can't remember what her name
like
I think her name was
Isabel.
I think her name's Isabel.
Isabel.
Jezebel?
Jezebel.
Isabel!
Jezebel. That's just
with a Y.
No, we want it to be size, flat. Dude, if we have tanks, we want to fucking roll that shit.
We want to roll it.
Flat.
Yeah. Resources. Abundance.
What does that mean? None?
Lots.
Oh. It means a lot.
Hey, what? No. Confirm sentence. Starter. There it is.
Colonial.
Oh yeah, what time period?
Colonial,
World War, Cold War.
Colonial.
By the way, the Cold War was not all that cold.
Old school.
Some population, 50. Starting money, unlimited. Economic difficulty, very low.
No, wait, does the because the town population doesn't... Oh, it's starting population. Alright, that's fine, fuck that.
Very low. Let's make it basic.
It's a great
if you go colonial, then you won't have all the guns and shit, will you?
Yeah, but we can get there eventually. We could have like normal weapons.
Yeah, space program in the colonial
era. Yeah, we've got a space program. We're going to be very good against the enemies.
Yeah.
This is like the actual. You know, we've had like fiddled around a bit, like you know, have a little fiddle. But this is like the first time we're properly playing it. So.
Yeah. Now we're going balls deep.
Are you all cool for me to steer?
Yeah, you should steer.
You
I'll steer.
Go
I'll steer.
Ahead.
I'll steer.
Okay, so welcome to. Fuck. Already forgotten.
Dictators!
Yes. Oh, he is. He has a fine set of eyebrows.
Build a pineapple. Plantation. I need a plantation. Where are plantations? Plantations.
At the top!
Plantation! That
excellent.
One that says plantation.
Holy shit!
It's a big plantation.
Part of it's the ocean.
You need to cut down some trees, right?
I think they automatically cut
forest
down.
Forest fire.
Efficient.
And cheap.
We have a viewer.
Hello, Aaron. I haven't seen our factory, I don't want one of them. Country house, put that right by the water.
The ocean.
Put a couple of country houses by the water because you know it's always nice.
You want neighbours?
What?
Yes, because then we have people to kill.
Yeah, you need people to kill. You can't kill your own people. This is
that would make it a dictatorship, and we don't want that.
We've got a little mansion out here.
That is the tiniest mansion ever. That's like Downton Abbey on the cheap.
like, oh, Tavin, we need one of them.
Holy shit! What is with the giant... Is that all the whores that we're going to have? They take up that much space.
How would you guess it was me? Because it's always you.
Small garden. Large garden. Why are you building more trees?
I don't know. I'm just building.
Build trees.
Ooh, opera house.
Already?
The opera house is bigger than the mansion.
For a tiny, tiny little village.
Oh, we've got to get our priorities right, you know. No cafe.
Grocery. So you've got an opera house for a grocery.
Yeah.
The builders in this city must be freaking the shit out. Now we got to build three country houses, plantation, the opera house, but not before we've got food. Oh no, wait, we can't sea. Because there's no retail store.
Oh look, we're in the fucking sea.
You're a fucking prick, aren't
you? Whoa.
Yeah, no one wants a dick in the sea.
Well.
Speak for yourself.
Right, let's order in the cannabis ships.
A deal for you today. Would they?
Have you remembered anything from the tutorial?
Probably not.
Okay. But we need to wage war before we finish this stream. Is it still greyed out?
I guess it was me, so Aaron.
Because it's always Aaron. Right, I need lots of guard towers around my place.
We must know where everyone is at all the time.
It really, really distresses me how you're not following a system of, like, straight lines.
I know. There will be order in this disorder.
Fuck all.
Dude. Oh, my builders must be so scared of that.
Right. Is that a duck? Oh, yeah. Duck.
A secondary duck.
We've got a duck station. There we go.
There we go.
Beautiful.
Why are you building a dock in the way of the view of those country houses?
Because I don't care about the country people.
Oh yeah.
I actually care about these people.
It's alright, they'll never know the view that could have been because they're not building yet.
Much.
No one will buy them now.
There won't be anyone to buy them because this entire population is a fucking military prison.
A failed investment.
This is actually the island from
two viewers, hello!
This is actually the island from Arrow.
Yeah. What did you just build?
I don't know.
Build a wharf. You built a wharf.
Yeah, I built a wharf.
Canary wharf.
Oh god, I just fucking get a log camp.
What about a ranch?
No! I've already built a ranch.
Ranch. You can never have too many ranches.
Oh, come on. Come on, look, I want to get a log camp.
Oh my god.
Why can't you build them? Oh, you need other things.
No.
Fuck!
Did I get it?
Yeah, I think you did. Jesus. Yeah.
What have we got? Logging camp.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's get some wood!
Does that have to be near wood?
I don't know.
What happens when all the wood's gone?
Right, I need to build some
roads. We've all fought along the same lines. The construction, like, the work available for construction workers in this town.
Dude, you never thought about roads, did you?
No, you didn't. Fuck off. This is why you distress me.
Look at all the fucking things that need to be built. Fuck's sake. What are you... What is this? What is that?
This is the road.
Why is there a bend there?
Because it's connected with these places up.
And what about when the tide comes in?
Oh my god.
You're allowed to swim.
Erosion will not be a fan.
Where is your seawall?
Friendly, fuck's sake. Have you not seen Attack on Titan? Build the fucking wall. Wool Rose! Jesus!
Oh, you did not have a long-term plan.
There will be no one-way system. All the trees are gone. How do you expect the log cabin to get wood?
What is this?
Oh, fuck.
This is fucked up.
How do we get a military presence when the military get lost on their own roads? Fuck's sake.
You're not even following. I wouldn't mind if you're following the lay of the land, but it's flat.
I'm just trying to connect this thing up.
What?
Maybe we should come on.
Build it in the other side.
Build it from the place.
Oh my god,
that would have been a good idea, wouldn't it?
Mmm. Fucking good idea.
Oh, stop it!
I object to Matt being in charge.
It's too late now.
We elected him.
It didn't even connect it, you know.
It is connected, actually.
You fast forwarded time as well.
Oh yeah, time's really going really fast. No applicants. Oh.
Oops.
I don't really have to play this game. Technological problem. Except... Oh, I don't build a road to you? No. Oh. All the roads I missed. No, it's not red.
While you were busy...
You missed that ton of shit.
Fucking destroying the town.
Come on, red. Ah, oh, it's connected now. Dude. Yeah, it's connected. Now it's connected. It's all connected. how do you research? I forget.
How do you reset?
Research.
How do you set fire to town? Holy shit.
Come on, Alex, how do you research? Do you remember?
Why can't I remember?
I think the guitar here is on drugs.
Yeah?
His own drugs. Oh yeah, her, oh yeah. Thought about weird, crusty. But not in the nice way.
Hi manager, oh there's no manager to hire.
Oh. Matt, no one can get to work because they're lost on the fucking ring roads.
Where is everybody? Hello!
You're gonna kill, aren't you? You only have 50 people living there. We've all got other jobs.
Oh, you can't... Is that the man?
Oh, that's us.
That's
look,
us.
Look at how neat your place started out like.
Yeah. Look how it looked like Blackwater from fucking Red Dead. And then... Oh, because you paused it. There's a woman over there. Why?
What are you doing? You killed her! That's one less person to apply for the manager's job, you know.
Oh, yeah.
That means maybe one day I'll finally be a team lead.
Oh, I can't remember how to get.
Cancel construction. When did construction start?
How did you get up? Oh, that's the one. That's the one. Yeah, I can't remember how to get myself up.
Just fucking built somehow.
Oh. Oh, can we make more dictators? Oh, cool.
I don't think we should put any more dictators in charge of this. It's already out of hand. Oh, this is research. Yes, let's add cowboys. Dude, we need to fucking learn how to military.
Speed up time.
I'm not seeing any sperm whales. Very disappointed. Oh, what did you put the accident rate on?
What was it, a natural disaster?
Yeah.
Oh, very low. Oh,
okay. Well, that's true. Probably won't see one today.
I'll come and find you.
What?
I will kill you.
Everyone is hauling ass.
This place.
I know. It's all your fault, by the way.
Lack of order really just frustrates me.
Don't worry. When I build my town, Zootropolis, it will it'll have fucking law and order, and no one will have been shot in the streets.
We didn't shoot anyone. You can't prove that.
Dude, we saw you execute him!
It's recorded and put on YouTube.
What have we been delivered? Don't say prostitutes.
Pineapples.
Great, because we can do so much with that. I don't think we should...
More like traffic.
At shipment.
I don't think we should give the town Malibu. I think that's the one thing we could do without.
Wait, alcohol Malibu?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Because pineapples. Oh, no, wait, it's coconuts.
Yay, we're exporting goods. Take your pineapples and go.
What do you have that's good?
Hey.
We have roads.
We're sending bananas and meat.
Bananas and meat? Human meat?
Yeah, we ground meat.
Maybe. You know that woman I shot?
Killed enough humans.
What does the lighthouse actually do?
It lights the way so people don't crash, obviously.
Where is the program? Should we follow it? Bye bye.
Goodbye. Sink it.
No, don't. You've got goods on that ship.
I can't follow you anymore. Good luck!
Oh, whoa. Good luck on your travels. On your
Why is there like a paddle steamboat going out that way? Okay. Cool.
Enjoy the million-year journey.
Let's see this little island. See, my people are 40% happy.
See, that island should be where you put your lighthouse.
Yeah, but dude, there are 49 people.
Oh, a new one.
You shot one person in the fucking head.
There's another island map.
Huh?
On the side, there.
Yeah, I know, I saw. But I can't build there. Chill out, bruv.
Chill out.
Chill out, bruv.
Calm down.
Calm down. 21 civilians arrived in... Oh, shit.
What?
Hey, guys. People have arrived.
Oh, fuck's sake. It's like Jurassic Park Operation Genesis all over
again. There's so many
of them.
Have
them all shot.
It's America.
Don't have them
they
shot.
They have their own...
Creator exporting tropical goods. Cool. He's just gone into that.
I was wondering about making an Animal Farm joke, but I'm not sure if that's
wrong. I'm gonna bribe him.
Always.
Yeah, I don't know what. Why? I don't know why I can bribe him.
I was just about to make a joke about the luminous rabbits.
how are you guys? How have you built? Where are you going?
Oh, he's fucking hauling ass.
He's leaving.
I'm done. I'm taking my
cart. Getting migrants, now you're getting people emigrating.
My head is not doing stuff.
Is
it emigrating or what? This wood's not producing. We'll find you. Why is it not producing?
Emigrating is leaving, isn't it?
Emigrating?
Is emigrating leaving?
I don't fucking know.
It's politics that confuses me
geography.
And...
Fire you.
It's geography that confuses me.
Why are you not producing?
We have 31 people more than we did. This is good.
I don't know why this is not producing.
No. Oh wait, dogs shoot more.
Don't shoot dogs, you sicko.
No, we're owl splatter. We have to kill animals. It's kind of our thing.
Yeah, we do kill a lot of animals.
Dude, kill the dog.
Do kill dogs. Any other animal is okay, but not kill the fucking bird.
I think I need to demolish
that's
some things.
An owl.
The bird's too. Hey. We don't kill our emblem.
You don't kill dogs.
We just promise.
That's the rule of life.
Didn't you kill a dog on Fallout?
Shh. No, I killed a cat.
You can't kill a dog on Fallout.
No free lunch.
Oh. Or is that fucking... you've decided?
I'm going to make everyone really unhappy. Extra rations? No.
No, because we're not going to be able to get the military.
Give them... what's that?
All right, fine. We'll do a tax
cut.
Tax cut.
Yeah.
I didn't realise that they were paying
money.
Us...
What's
your
controller?
It's just...
Use the fucking arrows.
Right arms, what's right arms do? Increase crime and liberty. Yes!
You're actually American now.
Arm wrestling competition.
Sorry, America.
Singing competition. Synchronised swimming competition.
Yes.
What, to decide the new heir?
Synchronising competition. Student graduate 10% faster.
Because now the town is complete with entertainment.
Right, cheapskate. All constructions are 2% cheaper.
There's no pool.
Financer. There's a seat.
Night Vale.
Yeah, but there is a seat. Yes, but you can't do synchronized swimming in the sea.
Yes, you can.
What the fuck did you do to her?
It's
the air.
We've got the air. Oh, let's.
Got the air.
We've got an air.
Her name is Oxygen.
At least not.
I like that. That was smart.
No, it wasn't.
Why are these not, you know...
Research! We need to build a science laboratory.
Oh, I have no research points.
Where are
points?
Your mines?
How'd you build...
You researched mines a while ago, and you haven't yet built any. You've got an opera house, but no fucking mines.
I need to build a road to my
There's one
opera
thing
house.
For sure, this certainly isn't Cornwall.
The Cornwall Opera House.
One play.
One
play, the cynical bastion.
Yeah, cynical bastion.
I would go and see that play. I would star in it. There once was a cynical pasty.
His name was Alex.
I can't build a mine. There isn't a mine around.
Oh, fuck.
I can see one.
Where?
Up your
ass. Whoa, you'd only get weird stuff.
It was
that.
Somewhere before you built the fucking A2 on it.
Alright, maybe there should be more houses.
No!
Well, there are little shanty towns appearing.
No, those are
the ones he built.
Yeah, I built them.
Yeah, but what are those little things next to the houses?
They're
garages.
Yeah.
Because one person needs 6 garages.
Ranch, login.
Fuck's sake.
Mine. Reach. I don't know how to get. I need more smartness.
Was that creamery?
Dude, we've already fucked
I've
the
already got one
now.
Of them.
Oh, wait, we make cream? Yes.
Country house.
Mansion?
I've already got mansion out of there.
See how that benefits the town in any way. Tavern, yes.
You need more.
Oh,
taverns.
Wait, do the taverns give you research points?
Give you plenty of taverns. Build one tavern next to the other.
I need more. How do I get more managers? I don't know. I really need to know.
There's someone walking around with an arrow over there.
I don't really know how this game works.
No. We need military. We need military. A freighter exported Toblerones.
No more pineapples. Let's do smart. We want corn because corn's low at the moment, and then we'll sell it for lots.
Sell it at a loss.
Everyone looks
customize
fucking depressed.
Your air.
I want to make her breathable. And I want to make it possible to smoke her.
No, we want them to... Jesus Christ.
What the fuck are you doing?
What's wrong with you? You have a real problem. Give him the white hat. White hat, white hat, white hat.
Fez is a cool.
For God's sake.
You've earned a trophy.
For that monstrosity.
Hey, caramba.
Dude.
Yeah?
For fuck's sake.
And why is this not. I don't know what.
Because I'm... nothing runs in this town.
Oh, it needs product, does it? I don't know.
For God's sake.
For the love of Pete.
You don't know how to play this game, do you?
No, I don't.
Your town looks like shit.
I'm gonna build a good one over the weekend. Whoops, I'm getting ahead of myself, Governor. The island is ripe for revolution. Your approval rating is high enough so that you can proclaim independence from the crown and we can finally be free from this. You can proclaim independence. From yeah!
Do it!
No, how do I do that?
Do it and throw pineapples at them.
Proclaim independence. Buy our freedom.
Yeah! Our roads are now roads, but they look even worse.
Oh wait, now we're in a World War century.
Oh. Has the dock on fire?
That took a really long time. Hi
there, what, to become independent?
Oh, ancient ruins.
Why? Broadcasting from my piratey bar. What good will that do? What does it boost the people's morale? We don't own that land! We could go and claim it if we had a military presence, but we don't because you research fucking Toblerones.
Yeah, friends entertainment for the rich.
Cabaret.
Yeah, we need this.
No.
Why did you build it at a weird angle?
To piss you off.
For fuck's sake.
Barracks!
But here's the thing though, it doesn't matter what time period we select because we'll always be able to build all the modern shit.
No, the old modern shit's only just come in. Wasn't it? We didn't have it beforehand.
Oh. Yeah.
So we built our fucking worst rock. Oh, man.
You're hurting my soul.
Yeah. What?
What are you doing?
Your residents hate you for your roads alone. They're gonna leave because they're fucking frustrated about what? Using 10 miles of gas. What should be a 2-minute journey?
They would leave if they could navigate the fucking streets.
Seems every day there's a new winding road.
You know what you've done? You fucking built most capital cities in America.
Wait,
where they've
so
got those fucking one way systems.
You're putting a cigar factory next to the barracks.
What is wrong?
Yeah, they need that shit. And they need rum.
So you want your army to be drunk off their tits.
Best soldiers are happy soldiers, happy soldiers are drunk soldiers.
Cigars, alcohol, and the army right next door to each other.
Yeah.
It seems not to be quite very clever.
Matt, stop! You can see that in Matt's face that he's learning that he would love to rule a fucking country.
I would never live there.
Seriously, Joe's just so lucky you're not seeing the expressions that he's pulling, because it's like an expression of power, and it's fucking crazy.
Look at his face.
It's scary. He's sweating because he's so... he's so excited. Oh my god.
That blast, that is.
Dude, there are more cranes than people!
Clinic. We need one of them.
Why?
What about a police station?
Well, police station.
Dude, you killed them all, there are no sick people.
Police station.
There isn't a police station. Oh, yeah, there is.
Yeah,
fucking
car.
I don't.
Whoa!
There you go, there.
There's no room because you fucking built roads everywhere.
Higher school.
You know what I'm looking forward to when I play this game? Perfect symmetry.
Yeah.
Everything will be
perfect.
Don't
put the high school next to the college because there'll be a lot of underage sex. That was
it's actually
called School Road.
Oh, that's
needlessly long road.
7 months to get cowboys. Yay.
And minor 7 months. Can we please fucking build military so we can finally storm places?
I am building military.
Then hurry the fuck up.
There.
One barracks.
Build 7.
We can't put them next to each other now because I've been a fucking
dick. Dude!
This is not aesthetically pleasing in any way.
There are no. Oh!
Those cranes can't work.
Pivot!
What building is that again?
Oh, she is terrifying.
X-Walk, yep.
Hello, terribly photoshopped Megan Fox.
Soaking?
Oh, my pants, because you made me piss myself with laughter just looking at your stupid ass roads.
As long as you make yourself laugh, that's what matters.
You're laughing at the pain you're causing people,
yes.
Including us.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, but it's so pretty in a way.
It's not! You ever seen a dot-to-dot done by a two-year-old that's asleep? That's kind of what this looks like.
I don't think those are garages, you know?
Oh, great. We've got the tower set up. As long as we have the fucking tower. Look.
What is this?
I don't know.
Why is she running?
That's the woman. Oh, because time sped up.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why is your dictator running?
For the cruise ship. She wants to get away. Yes.
Is that a cruise ship?
No,
the
really
freighter.
Not. Shittiest freighter ever.
Oh, come on. Go on, Bax.
Go bring us cannabis.
Yummy.
Fuck's sake.
Yummy? It tends not to be something
you
can eat.
You can eat cannabis.
You can eat cannabis.
You've never seen a brownie.
Not like on its own. It's not
oh,
like
I've given it a machine gun. You mean the dinner already have machine guns?
No!
Do I have to go around the dead to all? Oh.
Oh no, he has to go to all of his guard towers and give them machine guns.
Dude,
down.
You're gonna be there forever because there's more guard towers than people.
So I like to keep him in mind.
Yes, but there's no one to man them because no people.
I have a lot of people.
Yes, but
someone's
how long is that
gonna phone
be?
Is going
look, and 71% of the people are happy.
The other 29 are dead.
Did you kill 29 people?
No, he's only killed one.
How many people have died since you've
two?
Been there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've shot two people.
What happened to the first one?
I don't know, I just wanted to kill someone.
That's what you have to do when you start off this game, you have to.
Yeah, you just gotta kill people, you know?
You just gotta kill people.
Hmm.
I just want to cut to that moment with Dr. Grant and John Hammond, where he just says, spare no expense.
Right, it's telling me this is just this building to build. Is this one.
What
is it?
What is this one?
Are these apartment blocks?
Yeah.
Friends.
No, tell me
also,
that
it's gonna be this way. No,
this is
what. Because they have to
I'll show you their room.
No,
ready?
You're gonna lose yourself.
Ready? I'll take us to school.
No.
And there's no buses, so they gotta walk this way.
I should learn to drive.
Oh my god, for fuck's sake!
That's the university, high school, and that's the college.
Considering how fucking tiny your town is.
That is an overly long journey.
Oh.
Well, we broke the game. Go to the barracks and fucking build some soldiers.
Look, the barracks aren't fucking built yet.
Town.
You wanna see the barracks?
Fuck up. Why is it taking so long?
The barracks annoy me.
Our research team. Mine's unlocked. Yeah!
Oh, great. Seeing as it's all level land.
I think you should build a more convenient road to the school. That's my opinion.
I think you should tear the entire town up and fucking repave it. Just leave barracks as to fucking invade people.
Ready? Oh, explore territory. Oh, I can't go now and explore territory. I need to put this man somewhere, but there's nowhere to put it.
Why don't you put it in the school courtyard? I mean, come on, it'd be about as in place as everything else is.
Alright, there's only to be spiteful.
Sorry.
I can't put a mine anywhere.
No.
That's my research doing. Wrong button. Oh!
Yay, we can do more things!
What?
Military. And...
So wait, even if we had a barracks, that research that has not been done yet would
wait,
not allow
so
us to build...
You researched cowboys before anything else.
Yeah.
For fuck's sake.
Who doesn't want cowboys?
I do not want cowboys.
Indians? Pretty sure they weren't standing on top of their peak saying,
You know
I don't
what?
Think it was like their main priority.
Allies have temporarily postponed their breaking in favour of surviving the Great Wars. You need a free embassy to establish different. I have a free embassy. Okay.
We nearly didn't survive the Great Wars because we got lost on the M Road.
Shut up.
There is a dead end road you have as well, you know that.
Yeah.
That's just for
do you think how people are going to be fucking pissed when they've driven all the way through this to only find out that it's a dead end?
I am as happy as.
No!
A llama. It talked about llamas. I never think about crime. I love how paper cuts are considered accidents at workplaces. There's no place like Tropica in the entire world. I'm good in everything I do, especially in doing nothing. I'm so good at sleeping, I can do it with my eyes closed. See how happy the people are?
What is your
percentage? Yeah, it also sounds like your people are all fucking lazy.
68% of the world is happy.
This is not the world, though.
Of my world.
Although you have reached 100 people. Good job.
Oh, explore. Oh.
Oh, you're adventurous.
I want to see the explorers. Righto.
They better have those stereotypical
explorers.
Oh, fuck me.
Taking a fucking age to get there.
Left, right, left, right, left, right. Dude. This is so wrong.
The one at the back, like, oh yeah, I hurt my ankle.
I think he's meant to be in charge.
Oh. Well, he's doing a fucking shit job.
Don't fuck with them,
do it
on your fucking roads, mate.
Dude, you have to
build. Must be the most frustrating thing about this.
There was a traffic jam caused to the preemptive.
Oh, they're going off road, they're going off road!
Fucking military because they were trying to find their way out of the town.
I think I built too much at once.
Yes!
August 1995.
Also, you wasted so much fucking year. Space.
I'm about to explore more space.
1995.
Yeah.
1915, sorry.
Oh, not
I was
going
to say, they look a bit old.
Guys.
So World War One has just started.
And this is it right here. Dude, what if they have tanks? Did you think about that?
They weren't very advanced by that point.
Oh, you're going to put watchtowers? Just put one.
I need to put one.
Good. And then have them explore to the other side of the world so we can at least see some action before I lose my mind. At
your service. Where would I go to explore again? Or maybe I have to wait for them to finish.
Yeah, at least wait for them to.
Oh, right, they covered quite a distance.
Good for them.
Oh, you're done. Cool. When do we charge?
They're running back now.
Explore.
Done. Right at the corner. Not into the ocean!
Do they explore all the way from that point?
Yes, they're going. I think they're going a pretty much straight line from where they are. Well, apart from they go around the rock.
Where the fuck are they?
But I can put a mine there.
Where are people? Oh, if we get tanks, can we launch it on our own village?
Yeah.
We should do that.
Oh my god, this bat's taking forever.
Fuck's sake. Is there no way that we could speed it up?
Quick build. Great news. Oh yeah. Wait.
Do that.
Could you not do that for all?
Fuck me.
Oh my god. We have wasted so much time.
You have no people in the army.
You left me to join the army because I will treat me. Yeah. I am truly sorry for that unfortunate shopping trip, Reggie. And as he recruits, all the birds fly away. It's very telling.
They know danger when they smell it.
We currently don't know what's going on with the exploration team.
Oh.
And.
What just happened?
I don't know.
Level up?
No, I don't think we've leveled up, to be honest.
Leveled out?
1916.
I can see like leveling down, you know?
Hey, it's just rude.
Yeah, I mean, Matt, the population impressed rate has dropped.
Yeah, well, now look at me quick build everything. Oh.
Oh wow, these cigar factories are really going to draw people in.
Yeah, people like
to especially because they can't get to it because there's no fucking road.
I'll put a road once it's all
built. No, you shouldn't. You should just leave it.
No more roads.
How? Seriously, why are we not looking at the exploration team right now?
Oh, because I'm sure they're fine.
Dude, they could all be dead! They could have all been killed by wild jaguars and we won't even know.
They haven't. Whoa! They really carved a path, didn't they?
Jeez.
Look at them go.
Surely they would explore that bit that they're running from.
So, maybe there is no one else in the island.
That sucks.
It does suck a bit.
Those poor miners, in all the way they have to travel to go to work.
You know what this means, guys.
You prick. What?
You're a stupid bastard.
You know what this means.
Can you only build mines near rocks? What?
We need another road!
See, that even the game is telling you stop it.
Oh no.
It's in pain. It looks like it's in pain.
The game already.
It looks painful.
What are you doing? There is no join there!
What? Oh no.
Dude, stop!
She'd be irritating.
So I'm guessing the barracks can only produce soldiers rather than tanks and shit.
No clue.
Right. Think he has his shit together?
Oh yeah, because you can't build in unexplored territory. That's what he's telling you.
Oh right, yeah.
So
go to Rick.
I think we should have figured out a while back.
Fuck's sake.
My god, man.
No, I can't go that way. I have to go back corridor.
Fuck off. Jesus. My god.
There's not even an attempt.
Why is it a shit dirt road?
Quick build.
Stop.
Quick build.
Oh my god. Learn if we can build fucking tanks.
Quick build.
I'm not gonna lie, yes, it is a bustling town, but it's all bustling for totally the wrong reasons.
It's completely impractical.
Yeah.
So is life.
Yeah, the lives of these people, perhaps. Jesus.
They won't thank their founders.
Oh wow, farm workers come quick.
Tends to when you have time fucking sped up. So you're almost at the end of 1916.
Ain't no
shit. All I've done is build more awkward roads. It's a period of discontent. Excuse me. Just realised that there's a random fork up here. It's weird.
Yeah.
Matt likes walking.
I like walking all the time.
The spooning never ends.
No research points. I need more research points. I forgot how you get research points.
The library, isn't it? Yeah, it is, because to research. Remember the tutorial that we played 10 minutes of? To research, you need a fucking library.
I've got a library.
Then build another! This is you mean no more research
points. Build another!
Build six! You have enough fucking road space to fucking build
put
six.
A library near the school. The college students will thank you. President,
Tropical yes, of course. I knew citizens will support me. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you. They may. This one.
Wait,
what? I think we're picking who we want to be in charge.
Can we please overthrow Matt?
Whoa!
I think we should just pick him up and let him go.
I'm sorry, man, but your time has ended.
Matt, no more roads.
Unless I need them.
You don't, though. Look, people have to cross a fuck ton of land to get anywhere.
My eyes bleed.
Yay, the college will start producing research points.
Yay. You still haven't looked at the barracks.
I did look at the barracks. You can't do anything at the barracks.
Great. Sounds a waste of time.
So you built three of them.
Yeah.
How do you get tanks? I don't know why I want you to have tanks.
Build a gym. You get tanks from there.
And the membership is 1,000 rupees.
That's actually quite cheap, isn't it?
Yeah, probably. I was thinking more Legend of Zelda rupees rather than actual rupees. 175 well, people want to live in this hellhole.
Have one army base. Except.
No. What's that section again? Is that 63? That's only 63% of those 179 people. 75.
We can say that those 63 people are children that have been manipulated into liking it.
Yeah, but I manipulated them good.
Oh, dear.
Oh, loads of things that we didn't see.
Who will be assassinated first? Dictator Matt or Donald
Trump? No more Rose.
Hey, my people love me.
Seeing as time goes by much quicker on this island, I think Matt will be rid of first.
Oh, well, yeah, I can build my ancient ruins now.
Great.
Build them on a remote part of the island.
Like a part that we'll never visit.
Let me build them.
Requires rune sites, you idiot.
I want a rune site.
Do you have a rune site?
We don't even know what that is.
Look for a site with runes.
Yeah, but there's this like RuneScape runes where they're just fucking rocks with colourful shit painted on them.
No. Maybe a site that looks interesting. Wait, I don't know.
Well, that's not it for sure.
It's interesting for the wrong reasons.
You're setting out another exploratory mission.
Yeah.
The fuck is that?
Follow the yellow brick road, am I right? Dorothy, you're fucking dead.
Clinic in the middle. Yeah, no, put the no. Don't put it in the circle. Make the circle useful for something. Don't just create a roundabout that is not needed.
Well, I have.
Fuck's sake. Come on. It upsets me that you almost didn't use your instant build.
I know. I can't believe that, right?
Now how does that then make a road? What?
Is so it look at the people going to Klingatown. Oh no, my reds are being used.
Look at that poor bastard!
Military fought and looked. Whoop whoop!
Yes, can we finally now build a fucking tank?
Oh my god, that beast.
Please put it around the right way.
I'm gonna wait for them to explore this bit, and then it can have its own section.
You've arranged it.
You created a district, but you've done it in such a wrong way.
Like, there's no theme to the areas you're building.
My god.
A military area, a college area.
Why don't you just fucking stick coffee beans right in the. Right no, nowhere near the fucking allotment?
Yeah, the plantation shouldn't be by the sea, because the seawater will ruin it.
You never tried to grow tulips next to salt water in the air. Frickin' psychopath.
Like you have. Apparently. He's never done it before.
I think this is going rather well.
No! It's only going well because we have unlimited money. Had we not done that, I'm pretty sure we would have fallen through a loft sooner.
A loft sooner.
Oh no, I need them to explore under. Oh no. Oh well, that was a waste.
The first one of the day, I'd say. Build a military base, for fuck's sake. Yes, sure. Don't be pernickety about it, just fucking do it.
I can't quick build it.
Is that because you've sped up time like a...
like a douchebag?
Like a jackass.
Why I've noticed that Americans say douche canoe.
Douche canoe,
douche
I love
canoe.
It.
Doesn't make any sense.
Is douche actually a thing?
Douche is a thing.
Yeah.
What does it mean?
It means to wash out your vagina.
Oh.
I do that a lot.
Right, did not know this.
Okay.
So what's a douche canoe then?
I don't know.
It's a canoe.
Well, you can buy like douching products.
Right.
Like basing. What are they called?
Not like the basing that we use on our models, but something.
No. Like, you know, like a turkey baster. I think it's a bit like
to make
that.
It sheen.
No, to like douche, to like douche water up there or something.
That's nasty.
Well, yeah, it is because it gets rid of all the good bacteria there, doesn't it? And then you get infections.
Thanks for sharing, Jess.
Yeah. Do you think a
not
douche...
knowing from personal experience?
Do you think a douche canoe is just like where someone's out in a canoe and it's like, you know what I haven't done today, but I can't wait until I get back.
I haven't douched myself.
Using a canoe.
Well, no, but it brings a whole new meaning to the word capsize.
Okay. It doesn't. No, it doesn't exist.
I know. Neither does canoe douching.
Let me Google this.
Oh my god. Maybe we should clear your internet search.
Oh,
do you think it's a really horrible type of fetish?
Watching people douche themselves.
Douche.
In a canoe. Now I feel really bad saying douche canoe.
You put douche in, and you've got douche meaning, douche bag, douche canoe, douche shower, douche in French.
But only in French.
Well, douche in French is shower.
Oh.
I thought that was German.
No. What's the shower?
Because you go, I douche myself. Because we made lots of jokes about it in German lesson.
Oh,
you douche yourself.
I'm using douche.
Uranium mine? Oh, get me one of them.
No.
Oh, I need to research plenty for them.
Oh, no, it's such a fucking loss.
It is a loss.
Hey, you douche canoe, are you enjoying your paddle down our soul river?
Oh my god! It's perfect.
This is a great game.
It is a good game. It'd be even better if we had some fucking normal roads. Why is it taking so long to build the fucking military base?
Because it's big.
Yeah, but you know, what big things fuck? Can take
it's
a lot
a
short
really
time to
thing.
Grow.
19 ways you might be a douche canoe. Yeah. Don't be a douche canoe. Douche canoe. Douche canoe. What does douche canoe mean?
Election fraud. Haha.
Douche canoe origin. It's what we want.
This is really frustrating in so many ways. Is it because there's no road leading up to it?
No. Tax cut. Issue. Also make them happy.
Yes, I'm pretty sure it would be an issue.
Douche casserole.
Military drills. Yes, let's do some military drills.
Douche casserole. That's
thanks to it. I don't like casserole anyway. Jesus.
Enema. Enema kayak.
So
oh, for the love of God. Shit.
Extra Russians.
Russians.
Extra Russians.
Russians. Oh, it's an extra Russian.
No one has an answer for it.
So, do we not get to foresee these military drills then?
What's that? It's a big bet. Oh, buy bonds, yeah. Let's get in debt. Issue bonds. Presidente. Prohibition? No way. Paid healthcare? Issue.
Cool. Oh, it's like us.
Smear campaign, yeah.
Smear campaign?
Yeah.
Against who?
Against my opponents. Someone was trying to run against me.
Dude, no one could get into the town.
Militaries, religious.
Wait, is this people supporting your claims or people you don't want?
No, it's just me setting, pushing it down. Religious people.
Yeah, you hate religious.
I do hate religious people.
Oh, no.
About the communists.
Fuck's sake.
I don't mind the communists. It's
stop!
A good... Communism is a good idea. It's
God,
just...
You're a dictator.
It. Stop.
You're a dictator.
Oh, for the love of people. Why is nothing happening?
Because Matt's in charge.
Hey. Fuck's sake. There's no option to even access it.
No, because it's not ready yet.
Oh, it's not ready. It's not ready.
It's not quite there yet.
It's not ready.
Straight and not fucking twirly.
Whoa.
The way you've explored your island annoys me as well, because this isn't a thin strip of shittable land. I said shittable.
Oh, this strip.
That is the only place where they are allowed to shit.
I meant to say there's shit all you can do with it, but it came out wrong.
Shittable.
Dude, look, it's depleted. Look at the depletion. Pick my treasury.
Fuck's sake.
But look at my overall happiness.
Crime and safety. There was a lot of crime and safety.
No, crime safety is at 96. That's good. Say what you want. My people are happy.
5 deaths. So 3 of those were out of your hands.
Oh, there's 4 rebels.
Kill them all, rebel scum.
I'll deal with them soon.
Yeah, once you build the tanks and you're non-existent fucking giant.
Oh wait, I can arrest people now.
Do it. That person looks like they need arresting.
Effects. Rebels are attacking. Where?
Where?
Where are these rebels?
There, the dock.
At the dock?
No. They're fucking touching your towers. Kill them.
Oh, you dicks.
Slow down time, for fuck's sake. They're fucking slaughtering the humans.
The humans.
Don't just rebuild it. That is frustrating. Surround them. Box them in. What is wrong with you? You've got a serious issue. Stop!
Jesus! That's
great.
Do you stop time and build shit on top of it?
I love if that actually works.
There's one you didn't build properly.
Well, your military's back, but they're fucking avoiding the rebels!
I think they took them down.
Dude, no, they're right there!
They're not rebels.
Oh. Wait, are they dead?
No one's a man.
They're dead.
I'm unimpressed.
Although he's now up at 207 and 79 people like it.
Conscription. People are going to have to join the army. Professional army.
Secular states, because you hate religion, apparently.
I'm an atheist. Atheist states. Armed forces, professional army. That one.
Fuck's sake.
It looks like really unattractive beach huts.
So you tried to make sand castles and you got angry. Yeah. I'm gonna build proper sand castles.
Mass sand castles.
And they're gonna have machine guns on.
Oh my god. Machine guns will destroy the water if it tries to knock them down.
We'll shoot at the water. Holy shit. Please. Why? Did you just cancel it?
No, I didn't just cancel it.
Build a road to it, please.
Oh, that might be. That might be why.
I said it like 10 times.
Oh my god, is it?
Oh my god.
Straight road.
Hala fucking Yuma.
I'm so proud.
And then he fucked it up.
Fuck you. You're a fucking prick.
You
lived up to your namesake,
Mappa
Twat, didn't you?
God damn. Why is no construction happening? It's the fucking stupid thing ever. Yes! Oh my god, that was the reason why, wasn't it?
It was the reason why.
Access it and build tanks.
Idiot. Fool! I like all the zebra crossings that are not needed.
Can we now have tanks, please?
Do tanks come out of castles?
I don't know. I don't know where they come from.
Is that where it comes from?
Mommy, where do tanks come from?
Well, when a mummy and a daddy tank love each other very much.
But unfortunately, they're unable to find each other because they're going down Matthew's Road.
One mounts the other.
Crushing the other one's fucking back.
And out of it comes two tanks. The circle of life.
It's the circle of life.
Oh, tanks. Maybe that's it.
I need 3 more before I can get that.
3 more what?
3 more researchers.
Build more.
Build a college. No, just build another library.
Stop. Yeah, I do need to build some more libraries.
Just build it there.
Build it next to the college.
Build it there.
Because that makes more sense.
But Jess, we need tanks. It doesn't
matter
where.
Student village or something.
No, fuck that. We want to evenly distribute them so the army doesn't get bored of shooting people. Build it there.
Yeah, but then, think about it. If the students, because they're probably going to be the more liberal of the group.
Fucking science.
If they're going to, you know, start to rebel against Matt, and they're in their own district, You can just go and blow them all up.
I like the sound of that.
That may be the worst thing I've ever said.
Maybe. Can we now build a tank?
Is that another plantation? Why more schools? You haven't got like, enough people.
I have loads of people.
Yeah, no, you're not enough to justify two colleges.
Actually, that's the college and that's the library.
One of which doesn't have a fucking park to it.
Yeah, you've already built a college.
Yeah, I've got two colleges, a high school and two libraries.
My fucking brain.
It's nice to mix things up, Jess.
Do you think Senpai goes to that school? And do you think he'll notice me?
Senpai will never
notice
you.
Senpai, no. Why is it not letting us build shit?
I need to research that, that's why.
I think they know that Matt's not responsible enough.
I'm responsible.
What, for tanks?
Yeah. They think I should build a church, so I'm going to build a church.
Okay.
That's not a church.
I'm surprised you
Why are you building a church? Aren't you, like, against religion?
Yeah, but give you suggestions of what to do.
I suppose you've got to have freedom of religion, Matt. Oh, wow. Oh,
holy
wow.
Shit.
Let me just build a road so you can get there directly.
I want to know what your Bill of Human Rights looks like on this island.
There are people strolling around in the wilderness.
They're fearless.
No, they're fearful because they can't find their way home.
Can I build some roads, Matt? Can you let me
build
some roads? Jess, I don't think there's enough room on this map.
I'm building my road to the church. Oh, no. I can't go this way. Oh, well.
No, Matt, you would really like the roads that I want to build. No, I'm being serious.
You hurt my brain.
You'd be proud of the weird road that I plan on building.
Now build the road.
Oh, you're going away now. Alright,
fuck that way.
I see.
Look at that!
Okay. You click triangle.
I need a good space.
Fucking hurt my brain. That is not a good series of messages.
You've got
an army base and then you've exported wool.
Can I go to the parking lot?
No, you can't build it in the fog. You'll build it over here.
Too far. No, you can't build it in the red. That's it, you can build it there.
Oh, no, because it's too close. We've got
the road,
it doesn't
stay. Jess, the answer is add more fucking roads. Not into the red. What is happening? Jess, you're part of the problem. I honestly thought you'd be part of the solution. What are you doing?
Oh, is he trying to do a spiral road?
I'm trying
to do a spiral road, but I've run out of
room. What is happening?
Oh, you're gonna have to unclick and start from another point.
Fuck's sake.
The funny thing is, I'm actually going to build like a really proper one later.
This hurts.
There we go.
Now do your damn research so we can have damn it tanks, the whole reason why we did this. Anyone who pulls into that road is never pulling out.
Oh, they're not.
I think I realised what I just said, but...
It's actually a very... Do you realise I'm going to start talking about it? It's not a terrible method of contraception. Knowledge is upon
us. What, pulling out?
Pulling out. Mr. President. It does work. It's done effectively.
Yeah.
It's just because usually it's not put down very effectively.
No. You've just got to know when you're going to go.
You've got to have a lot of control.
I'm going to get rid of this line.
Yes, because that's the issue here.
It is an issue.
Matt,
I'm very sorry, because I know I had a go at you earlier, but actually building that road was really fun.
Yeah, exactly. Just Alex is boring.
Look at it, it's so fun. It's like crazy golf or something. Ow.
Presidente, we didn't manage to get any research
done. Embassy unlocked. Cool. Let's build an embassy.
Do something interesting.
Embassy. Embassy. There's an embassy. Stick it near our military base, because you know.
That screams embassy.
Because I know we have some great conversations, but no one gives a shit about
it. Prime Minister.
Just do something interesting.
Got any kids over here?
Nick him alone.
No, it needs lots of, like, other paedophiles. It's a reimagining of the Tropic Spirit, plus 10 minutes from the machine.
You did, anyone who was listening, Alex is shaking his head.
Dude, I just suddenly realised, oh no, that road doesn't link up. I saw the dirt track. Fuck's sake, it's still stupid though.
Can I see that awkward road?
Which one? Your one?
No, up, not my one. Up. The ones that almost join but don't. Where do they come from?
Which one? This one?
Yeah.
It just goes there.
Where do they join up eventually?
Yeah.
The ones that almost join. Oh, God's sake. That's so frustrating.
God damn it.
Like, if you wanted to go to church. Police state.
I don't want that. Every policeman converts one vote for you.
Totalitarian state.
Election. Happen less often. Political rights, labours.
Happy childhood, what was that?
To think that I could learn politics from this game.
Never great. More education. Regulated borders. Late retirement. I don't want late retirement.
They will thank you for that.
Yeah.
Late retirement.
Fucking build tanks. The war has the price on.
You build a tank.
What a war, mate.
Yeah.
There's no one else on this island.
Yeah, well, doll.
Is it, bruv? urban development.
Founder's got some fires, issue. Innit?
Yeah, mate.
Building permits? Yeah.
Jesus Christ, he's not caring about the building permits.
Nope.
Yeah, come on, I want this one.
What's that? Mardi Gras. Come on.
Special schools.
Give her a festival.
Where's Mardi Gras?
At the bottom.
Oh yeah. I already did that thing.
Did not, apparently.
Don't publish in just related.
What's that?
Ooh, global research. Yeah.
You might be corrupt as fuck, but
at least he's answering the big questions.
I'm helping.
Yes, he's helping the world.
They'll find out where the world came from once they've navigated their way to work.
I have a moral dilemma if they ever decide to like uproot you.
Yeah.
I've done them so much, but hurt them so much too. Oh, 2020. Build mine, coal. Okay. Where's the coal mine? Where's the one near Jesse's Road? This one. What are you? Oh, lucky.
Is that already been drawn up with that? No.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Just about.
Power plant unlocked. Cool. Quick build. Time to build a power plant.
Build it far away from everyone.
In case it explodes.
Bang, right in the middle of the fucking village.
It might not be a nuclear power plant.
Well.
Where's power plant?
You're right, it might be a Play-Doh power plant.
Just suck up your resources.
Burn it and just send it into space. Stop it!
Where's your spiral road, mate? You just explored the area and now you're wasting the space.
Fuck. So pointless.
At least accessible.
Yeah.
Oh, is that the blast radius?
Reloading. Loading.
No, it's loading the proximity of the explosion. Jesus, look at that! It's half... Look at that!
The blast
fucker
radius.
Explodes.
Everything except the church.
Everything is awesome.
Everything except the one thing you don't want to survive will be
gone. Everything
is cool
when you're part of the team. Everything is awesome.
You should have thrown it there.
I'm gonna fucking kill you if you don't make time to.
It's not supposed to be.
It's gonna be like the London Dungeons picture. Viva el Presidente! Build another, like, dock.
I'm gonna rebuild my house.
Which one?
Alex?
Are you serious?
What, just a mansion?
Yeah. I've got to build a road around it.
Welcome to downtown Shabby.
Literally next door to the power plant. So you're definitely gonna get exposed.
I've got an underground bunker.
It's right next to the field that produces cheese somehow.
Oh, what? Oh, man.
It's all unexplored territory, you idiot. Oh!
Have a road to the sea.
This is almost like the trip to Rakolva. This is what it will be like.
It's not pretty anymore.
When was it before? When we loaded up the game.
Could have made the new area pretty.
Could have.
Oh, that area map is fucked up. I need to try it harder. God. What is that? Is that an observatory?
Right that there.
Yeah. We made Greenwich. For the love of God. Fucking build tanks.
Tanks haven't been researched yet.
Then research them.
I am researching them.
How long?
President. We.
Army base.
There we go.
Oh. Fucking build it. Those are tanks. Yes?
Why?
Those this is the army base.
That's just a barracks.
It's army base.
There we have it. Yes.
You're not going to build it near your military base?
Well, no.
Oh, there.
Oh. No, it's not close at all. I think it's far away.
Oh.
The fuck? Now... we start the invasion.
Something big is happening.
Synod Dynasty member and an army support to allies.
No.
What's access related to allies relations? Yes. Manager, hire you.
How do we fucking do tanks? Do we launch like attacks on buildings or?
It's quite upsetting that is.
What, that nothing happened? Or that?
That. It's like you killed a spider.
and then you never stopped.
That would be the layout.
The population's still pretty happy though, at least.
It's only because your state isn't in full-out war. Oh, can you bring up the death roster again after the rebels attacked? This was originally 5. Now there are 7 known rebels.
I'm a celebrity.
Get me out of there.
Ha! Population, 327. No one's retired yet. Oh, there's 55 homeless families.
I think you should build more homes.
Yeah, me too.
There'll stolen near your mansion.
No, fuck off.
They're only your power plants and they'll die and you can always rot. Oh, I can be sadistic.
It's awesome.
They can get a beautiful view and a lot of pollution.
They get to get a beautiful view if they see their neighbours' faces melt.
Hey, they get discount in power.
Is that a thing?
No.
That looks so dumb.
It really does. It's such a stupid thing to do. They still have to go a fucking long way.
Yes,
to
can
school.
We now get tanks? Holy shit.
Right, how many homeless families do you have now?
48.
What the fuck?
Are you serious? How big are these families? They managed to take up one tower block each.
What is that? A house?
Several
See, this,
houses.
This makes more sense. Because it's like a little residential area with our own stupid road in the middle.
You hurt my brain.
Now between those houses there.
Yeah, I was gonna.
Mm. Oh my god.
That was actually really satisfying. He wishes it would curve like that.
I do. I like this.
Oh, they all quit build.
No, they were just building. Oh. What if we'll stop building?
You lagged out the game.
Oh, it's probably because it went night time and all the builders stopped.
Tenements are like just cash buildings, aren't they?
Yeah.
They're not like fancy.
Rebels on attacking!
Send in the tanks! For the love of God, please.
Where are your rebels attacking?
Over there. Oh no, they're attacking the army barracks. They're actually clever. And your men are running away!
Yeah. They're outnumbered.
And the rebels are dead. Except for one who's run into the inner city.
No, that's not the inner
city. That's the outer city. What the hell?
He doesn't care about that.
No.
He can spark
I'm too big to be stopped now.
He can spark don't underestimate the small fry. Big mistake. That's the mistake every supervillain makes every time.
Wait, whoa. Supervision? Thank you.
Supervision?
Supervision? I have supervision.
What is with the giant green radius of death?
Oh, is that like... Oh, I think that's how my power gets, or is...
So, all of these buildings...
What's that?
...have no power.
What do we do now?
What's this? Oh, is it a pylon?
Just the one. Guy be shooting me. God damn it. Where the fuck are the tanks?
How many homeless families do you have now?
Who
gives a shit? Where are the tanks?
21.
That is a number I can live with. Where are the tanks?
You know, Alex.
Should I be the humanitarian here? Like, 21 is too many.
I don't know if you actually ever get to see the tanks.
Oh my god, I can see his little heart breaking. I'm
gonna lose my runner beans in there.
Fuck it up. I never thought I'd hit anyone say in like a sentence that wasn't actually about runner beans.
Hey, nice
it's like safe. Someone's genuinely stressed. Like, why are you so stressed? I think I'm gonna lose my runner beans in this year's harvest.
And this year's harvest would be made way cooler if it had fucking tanks in it.
Oh yeah, what are you ruining this year, tanks? Planted them last year.
Oh, I thought there was a building for. Can we fucking go to the army barracks and build fucking tanks?
Yeah. Oh dear, dear Alex, that's not how Matthew runs. Do you not get to design your own flag?
I don't know. I've not really looked into this game much.
No, but you certainly mastered the skill, or the ancient skill, that is road building.
There's no love, there's no passion.
Socialism.
So, introducing socialism.
Oh, pineapples are down again. I didn't buy that.
Why are pineapples got a certain
flag? That's where they're from. I want some steel.
It's that cloth from India.
Oh, that's like some wool. Yes,
that's
Indian
cloth. That's not India, that's the other way around from India.
Copyright, they flipped it.
Copyright? It's an entire the Indian flag.
The entire fucking country.
What age are we in? We're only in 1922.
The war's over.
Did we win?
No, we had like two rebel attacks. Seeing as I don't really know what side we actually are.
Oil spill. I have an oil thing to know.
Yeah, build something on top of
pause it. Pause time. Oh, it doesn't pause that.
Why are there people watching? Is it like...
It's not, it's wildebeest.
Tourism.
Oil.
Tourism
like
with wildebeest.
It's like the oil geezer.
Oil. Well, I don't have it yet.
Oil.
I can't have it yet. Oh, it doesn't come to the Cold War.
Really?
We've only just passed the World War.
I swear oil existed before the Cold War.
Yeah, oil existed, but, you know, people didn't use it. Wait, so...
You know where to find it.
Oh, the entire map is now unlocked.
Ooh, we can build on the power of the lock.
I can't
put a school there.
No, what are you building on there? Plantation. I don't think you can.
No.
Build a lighthouse.
You're out of luck.
Or move your lighthouse to the rock. It'll be pretty there.
When can you get a cruise ship? I'm guessing it's after the Cold War.
What?
Oh man,
unacceptable.
Is something wrong with you? Jesus.
Unacceptable!
Where the lighthouse gone? I don't even have one.
Fucked off.
Move it.
No! I like my lighthouse.
Move your fucking lighthouse.
Might as well stay.
Your lighthouse will...
It appears that there is a small earthquake.
What?
Our first natural disaster.
Oh, what?
Oh wow, that's not a small earthquake though, really, is it?
Oh!
Oh, fuck!
Oh!
The earthquake is over. We made it.
10 people killed!
Rethink my life. Fuck.
Building, oh. 4 buildings destroyed.
Yeah, shame I can't blast any buildings.
Dude, everyone was affected.
No citizens. But I assure you, the only collapse
armed
group we are responsible for is our own. Oh, 10 citizens arrived. No citizens
arrived. 10 citizens arrived in body bags.
I bet they're all arriving to
actually
aid.
Yeah, we're a third world. Still, at least everyone's still happy.
What's that mortgage thing?
I already did that.
Oh,
yes, I did. Look, that's why it's active. Another one of these to celebrate me being awesome. Chromosomes are stronger but cause more casualties during upspring. Oh well.
That building permit.
That's it, I've already got that. Tax cut.
I am so
furious. Why are the fucking rebels attacking? You just give them a tax cut.
Yeah, fucking rebels.
What are they attacking?
Kill them! Kill them all!
Shoot her!
Look at that person.
Shoot her!
Hola.
He's got the loot.
That person's gonna die because they ran away.
Yeah, you can tell you're 20.
Member of the Night's Watch.
Hola.
Don't let him get away.
Shot for desertion.
There's no police station. I can't even. I'm just gonna build a new police station because I lost the other one.
Is there somewhere?
Yeah.
At what point do we cut off the stream?
Probably soon.
Oh no, Rose time.
Was that a helicarrier?
A bit early for a helicarrier, isn't it?
It's never too early. Well, you see this road that you thought I just left there?
Yeah.
I'm using it!
Wow.
Yeah, but that wasn't planned.
Wasn't it?
No.
Wasn't it?
No!
Was it not?
No, it wasn't.
What are you building?
Oh, plantation. I thought I was building a police station.
I'm losing track now. I thought that was
what you're doing. Oh my god, there's just so much shit. Dude, can you blow it up? I'm sorry, but I'm just...
Make something happen!
Yeah, I need something. Can we please see if there's anything going on in the fucking army barracks? Not that. That. Please. There were actions. What actions were there?
There isn't actions.
Fuck's sake, what are there options to bomb buildings or something?
No, you...
Damn it!
Aaron, what should Matt do?
Yeah, I think he should fucking use tanks, but...
You can't fucking use tanks, Alex.
Alex doesn't grasp tank warfare.
Yes,
I don't really grasp
tank warfare in this.
I don't think Matt grasps it either.
Magic.
What are you building? Oh, that police station. Is that in it?
It's not a police station.
Catholic mission.
I'm just building one of everything now. That was a newspaper stand I just built a second ago. That's a police station.
What, next to the Catholics? Keep an eye on
them. Fox. Well, you know, you never know.
Fucking messed up the Catholics. I can say that.
Why?
Because I was a Catholic.
Just because you was a Catholic doesn't mean you can insult them.
I'm technically still a Catholic.
No thing you've done here. Yeah.
Blow up the city, and leave no trace, it ever existing. You heard him? Find a way to blow up the city.
Leave no trace of ever existing.
Viva el presidente!
I don't arrest people.
Antonio Cordova. Bless him.
It's time to have him fucking executed to make his family want.
Right, well.
It's shit.
I quite enjoyed this game.
Yeah.
Are you going to keep this land?
You know what?
Yeah, I'll keep this land.
It would be better with tanks.
I'll keep this land. I'm going to build another land, a better land.
What's that thing on socialism?
Hmm?
At the top middle.
If it says enable tanks, I'm going
to... socialism, liberty program, mortgage, jizz.
Jizz.
Oh, that's too boring for you.
So wait, they haven't invented jizz yet? What the fuck?
Yeah, I've already got that. Jizz.
Right. Save game.
Did you say they haven't invented jizz
yet? Wait, I've got to get a good picture of the thing.
No, Matt.
No, you don't need
to. It's just looking at the ocean.
That's a bit of shit. Get your palace.
I've never realised you had a pig farm. That is quite a cinematic panaway. Holy fuck. Look at all the things that need help! I think we should just call him leader.
Help
us.
Yes.
Well, thanks for watching, Aaron. You
oh,
trooper.
One loyal fan.
You trooper. You, really you, you trooper. Stuck with it.
Yeah.
You stuck with
I
it.
I wouldn't have even sat with it if I was watching.
Wow. Turo.
Yeah, have a good evening. What's left of it?